Odds are e. Oh, you don't do odds or evens. Wait, man. No way. Oh my god, what do I do? Also, I can't. Wait. Yeah, I'm putting unmovables in just so I'm acting like you're Dawnblade. I'll go first, please.
No one plays Dawnblade anymore.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm just gonna do it just in case. I wanna see what happens.
Yeah, true. Never know. One sec. I gotta get my sideboard. Where's my sideboard cards? Oh, here it is. Katsu.
Ooh, the classic.
Oh, you're still up.
Yeah, he ditched me when I said I wanted to play.
Yeah, and I was like, Carlos can play first, and then he didn't say anything.
But I played with Hasiel right when that all that happened.
Wow, just because I made taco casserole means I'm not as worthy.
Right?
Yeah, you participate in Mexican sacrilege, so.
Oh no, this is the Valiant Dynamo shenanigans. Oh, fuck.
Mexican sacrilege is what my ancestors committed.
Five.
Oh my god, Razor. Get those CNCs out of here. Take two. Yeah. No Valiant Dynamo turn one value. Oh, feels good.
Two. Let's see.
Yep.
No.
Block.
Get blocks good. I will also.
Oh my god. What a turn.
I know.
Tunic.
Yep.
Kodachi one.
Take one.
Kodachi for one.
Block this one.
Can you not?
Gotta use it sometime.
CNC.
Six. Four, six. What should I do here? Six. Thinking. Should I let it die? No, I shouldn't. I will block. Which one's better? Yeah, I think this one. I'll block here.
Okay, the question is, do I or do I not? Arsenal. Well, not Arsenal, go ahead.
It's a trap.
It is a trap.
Pitch. Four dominate.
Four dominate?
Yep.
Block two.
Go again.
Yep. Pop the talisman.
Okay. And then I will pump for nine dominate.
Sure. Block three, take six.
Yep. This goes off.
Tunic, Mugenshi.
Mugenshi. Thinking. Block one.
Mm-hmm. No reactions. Good.
Three. What am I gonna do here? Hit and run?
Mm-hmm.
Supremacy four.
Four? Cool. That's it? Resources floating?
Just one card in hand.
What is this again? Hmm. Four.
Four. Singing?
Mm-hmm.
What should I get? I'm just gonna glint still. Draw.
Simple.
Okay.
Good.
4-3.
1-2-3.
Okay, this comes off.
Smashing good time. E strike, draw card, 8.
8. 1-2-3. Thinking. Four, five, six.
Sure. Take two. Good.
Hit and run. Mm-hmm. See you go.
The block, take two.
Four.
Take four.
Okay, comes off.
Gotcha one.
Take one. What's this? I saw that.
Catch one.
Block.
Sure. 100 wins for two. Go again.
Two. Go again. No blocks.
No reactions.
Okay.
Activate Katsu. Throw away Flic Flak. Wind of Eternity. Soulbead Strike for four, go again.
Four, go again. One left.
Mm-hmm.
Four, go again. It hits. Wins Eternity, does two. So with the Razor, could plump four. Seven. Snap Dragons. Cost zero. So this will come in for what, four?
Yeah.
If this hits?
If 100 wins was the last attack on the combat chain.
Oh. So
think very hard. It's very simple.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I'm just trying to get more cards out of your hand before this comes in.
I see. Yeah, because then if you block here, then you just snap hit again.
Mm-hmm.
Got it. Four. This one hit, this hit. 100 wins. Four. This is a pickle for sure.
You know exactly what's coming up after this, if this gets going. Yeah. So.
Yeah. I'll say, oh, do I? The thing is, do I want you to get your snaps or not? Yeah, this is kind of tough. Yeah, I think I'll just have you blow up your snaps.
Okay, yeah. Three, go again.
Three, go again. Sure, I'll take three.
Mm-hmm. Four.
Four. This is combo two.
Yeah.
So then you have to break your scalers. Sure, I'll block four.
Yeah, breaking scales plus one.
Yep. Take one.
Take one. These go back in. Shuffle. Yep. Good.
Okay, my turn. Talisman and pass.
Hmm. Tunic. Three go again.
No blocks.
Ancestral. Plus one.
Okay.
So four. Draw a card.
Wait, does it have to hit or no? You just no, draw.
Just draw a card. Seven.
Seven. Okay. I was at 24, right? What was I?
Yeah. I don't remember.
Let me see. Go back. One sec. Yeah. I was at 24. Yep. So I'm at 20 then. Okay, and seven, oops. Right? Oops, it's alright.
I didn't see that.
Yeah. No problem. Yeah.
Seven.
Yep, seven. Sounds good. Seven. To do here. Seven, I will just shunt for six.
Sure. Take one.
One, yep.
Good.
Tunic. Spoils for four go again.
Good reactions.
Go ahead.
Four.
Yep. And three.
Three. Block three. Kodachi one.
Take one.
Mm-hmm. Kodachi one.
Block.
Nourishing emptiness for six.
Six. Let me see. Take six.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Okay. Okay, let's see. What am I gonna do? Hit and run. Pitch two.
Yep, take two.
I'll pump it up one more.
Take three.
Yep. And then nourishing for four. Nourishing. Pursuit, sorry.
Thank you.
Hummer.
Trying to figure out how I can get rid of your Talisman of Warfare. But without this on hit shenanigans. Just going down movable this.
Oh, what? Expensive.
What do you mean, what?
Yeah.
Five?
Five. Thinking. 5. What am I gonna do?
No reactions. Take 2.
Okay. Yep. Tunic. 4.
Five.
3 more. I will. What do I do with this? Yeah, I'll keep this on top.
You're at 7?
Yep.
Oh, no, no, no. Flic Flak.
What? Oh. So it stays?
Okay. Yeah.
Get. So I draw, right, still?
Yeah.
Get.
No, 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 no. You don't draw. I've blocked for 7.
Oh, you blocked a 7. Okay.
I thought you meant draw up to intellect.
I see. I see.
Yep. All right. Tunic. Gotcha one.
Gotcha one. I'll take one.
One.
Block one.
Good.
Okay. Let's see. 2. Hit and run. 2.
No blocks.
I'll pump up 3 more.
Sure. Take 5.
Yep. Hit and run for 6. Go again.
Floating?
None.
Block 4. Take 2. Okay. 1.
Oops.
Now your talisman is down.
Oh, okay. 1. Take 1.
1.
Block.
3.
3. Thinking. A block.
Sure, go ahead.
Okay. 2.
No blocks.
Okay, go again.
Yep. Hold on, sorry.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll take 2.
And 6.
Sure. Take 6.
Okay. Pass you.
Draw card.
For 5?
Yeah.
Five? What's your planning here? Five. use my tunic counter.
Fine. Let's get this out of my head. Razor. Shun. Yeah. Good. I fucked up. I fucked that turn up.
To go again?
Yeah. Flic Flak.
Flic Flak. Sure. Yep, just for three.
Yeah. Take two.
Yep.
Block.
Okay. Comes off.
One.
Take one.
CNC.
Six. Six.
Yeah, good. Ah, I feel really bad now. That was such a bad turn. I should have pushed for more damage first. You got it. You got it. Yeah.
Four.
You didn't hit.
Oh. You're right. Three.
Block three.
Okay, block's good.
One.
Take one.
One.
Lock.
Two.
Take two.
Pass.
Okay. Bitch. Spill blood four.
Wait, it's four, right?
Yep. Four dominate.
Four.
Three?
Yeah, good game.
Good game.
Okay. Yeah. I was like, maybe he doesn't have the shunt. I don't know.
Yeah, if I didn't have it, if I didn't have it for sure. Yeah.
So, I was like, yeah, my hand was. No, where was it?
It was your spicy hand.
No, it wasn't spicy. It was just. I just sequenced it wrong. It was just this, 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 and this. So I put a Mugenshi on the bottom where I can't find right here. Mm-hmm. And I drew into this.
Oliver.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on Katsu right now?
It's good. With the ult him not being very big. I think he's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I think with Starvo, just getting a card out of his hand is solid because the crown, rams, and then him preventing the third attack with the card from hand is something.
Yeah, you can definitely force blocks, but if they're just like high rolling you, you have no chance.
Yeah.
So
I do one quick one left.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah. So what I should have done was this, and
then
I could
just blood damages first.
Just fucking do. Go again, and then just do this. I don't know.
Yeah, I think for going for go again.
Yeah, I was very greedy.
Because it was telepathing that you didn't have snaps anymore, so.
Alright.
Seven.
Oh, shit. Doing this high roll shenanigans.
You won. Oh, you won twice.
Yeah, I'll go first, please.
Okay. Yep. Get that.
Alright, good night, guys.
See ya.
Good night.
Okay. Got you one.
Block one.
Yep. Catch one.
Take one.
Four.
Four. I will. Shot for four.
Okay. Good.
Let's see. Bitch two.
No blocks.
Go again?
Yep, 38.
Yep. Pitch, pump, pitch, four, a five.
No blocks.
Nothing for me.
Unmovable.
Okay. Sounds good.
Three. Yeah, Valiant Dynamo is also too much for me to handle.
Three, thinking, what am I going to do next turn? Thinking, I will just block one.
Yeah, take two.
Yep.
Pass.
What am I going to do? Pitch two.
No blocks.
Okay, go again.
Yep, 36.
Yep. One pump. One. Six.
Block six.
Three more.
Sure, take three.
Yep.
Seven.
Seven. What am I gonna do here is question. I'll just block.
Sure.
One. Take five. Oh, six. Good. Oh, what to do. Two.
No locks.
Go again?
Mm-hmm. Take two.
Yep. Hit and run. Pitch to swing.
Six?
Yeah, six. No, three, four, five, six, seven. Go again.
Oh. No blocks.
Okay. And then pitch to pump for four.
Yeah, take it.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing.
That's the plan against X story. Like, what's going on? And then I'll draw.
Yep. One.
Take one.
One.
Block.
Yep. Two, go again.
Take two.
Five.
Five, thinking two.
No reactions.
Go ahead. Oh, yeah. Any reactions from you?
I said no reactions.
Oh, no reactions. Six.
Sure.
Two.
No blocks.
Go again.
Yep.
Six.
Six.
Singing.
Mm-hmm.
Glint.
Sure. Take one.
Pitch, pump, four.
Four.
Okay.
One.
One card left, block one.
One.
Take one.
Five.
Thinking. Do here. Five. I will just block two.
Alright, take three.
What to do here? I'll just pitch sync for two.
Block two.
It's true. Put this on top. Okay. Block's good. Mm-hmm. And I'm just gonna arsenal.
Catch one.
One, I'll take it.
Nourishing for six.
Six, thinking. Six, I will. Take six.
Mm-hmm. Good. Supremacy turn. Oh my god, there it is.
Mm-hmm. What to do here? No, I'll just swing for two.
No blocks.
Okay, I'll just give it go again.
Mm-hmm. 15.
Hit and run, 5 Gogan.
No blocks.
Okay. Nothing from me. And then 2 for nourishing for 6 dominate.
One.
Take one.
One.
Block one.
One.
Take one.
Six.
Six. Thinking. Sure, I will take six.
All right, good. Oh, okay. So now this is going to be a spill blood turn.
Pitch two.
No blocks.
Go again.
Yep.
Pitch pump. Pitch.
You did not. Yeah. Seven.
Yep.
Unmovable.
Good. Block's good.
One.
One.
Wait, how did I get to 18?
I don't know. That's what I was like, wait, what's your health at?
I don't know.
I was like, oh yeah, 18. Why am I losing that much? I thought you were like lower than me for a while.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this is the unmovable turn.
Yep. So, yeah, that goes away. And then I draw this. Yep. Yep.
And one.
Four. One, no cards left. Okay.
Yep. Good. Yep.
Let's see. Spill blood.
Mm-hmm.
Spoils. Six dominate. Go again.
Yeah, I think I'm dead. Okay. Three.
Yep. And then 5 down 8.
too.
Okay.
Hmm. Yeah, I don't know what to do against Axe Dorinthea yet.
Where's my coppers?
I just feel like I leak too much damage.
Hmm. And this one is all your Kodachis. Oh no!
Where yeah. Yeah, and yeah, the Valiant Dynamo just eats everything. So
yeah,
maybe I need to take like a super aggressive game plan against you.
Mm, maybe that's what Mitch did. It was pretty close.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
One.
One. Take one.
One.
Buck.
Razor.
Let's see. What am I gonna do? Take. What's that? Three more. Sure.
Good. Oh my god.
Spoils, four go again.
Mm-hmm. Four.
Okay. That's good. Hit and run. Supremacy. Eight go again.
Eight.
Okay. Good.
Five.
Shot.
Yep. Good.
Cash in. Two. Let's see. Yeah, I would just two.
Hmm. Three. You got double react. Oh, okay.
Stroke.
Yep. Go to one.
And route that.
Okay, there you go. Yeah. I did not see like any defense reactions. That was really weird.
Yeah. I was thinking that you're gonna have a lot of flick flacks. I'm like, yeah. You might block my first one.
Yeah, I'm running nine.
That was the plan, right? You probably flick flack the first and then block out the second
one. Everything is still in here. Look, flick flacks. Yeah. All the flick flacks are still in here. Yeah, oh, there's another one. There's another defense reaction. There's another flick flack.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just.
Then just draw it. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I'll leak so much
draw
damage.
My talisman.
I know. Yeah.
Oh, no, thanks for the game. I gotta go for now.
Yep. Thank you for the game. See ya.
Yep. See ya.